funk of 40,000 years and grizzly goons.
We just trying to catch a good time, even if it takes all night. Pass that bottle around the campfire, sipping apple pie moonshine. Yeah, we picking on them guitars just right. Everybody singing Dixieland delight, like a barber on a wet line. We just trying to catch a good time. 80 degrees and the sun ain't even out. We got a spot a couple miles out of town. And when that moon comes up, you know it's going down. Got them folding chairs leaning way back. No one.
And whosoever shall be back. The foulness stenches in the air. The funk of 40.
Here we are. They start to shriek and harmonize. Green goody goes.
And here's me.
And here's Layla.
What are you doing?
You don't let us out.
I'm not.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, yes. So here we are. Obviously, yeah. Amateurs and narrating.
Obviously. I think we got to make the point first off. We don't have Mr. Swilly with us to do the normal commentating. But here we are. We're out here at Poverty Point State Park, located in Delhi, Louisiana. We're rolling in through the check-in center.
Check-in center.
A little lodge. Very nice lodge.
And, I mean, what is it? It's probably. Maybe 4 miles from I-20, maybe.
If that.
It's real easy to get to off of I-20.
So, super nice park. A lot of fishing. That's what the lake is known for.
That's what he was saying. He said they had shocked it and they found, they know they had the state record crappie and the state record largemouth bass.
Yep. Yeah. Nice little fishing area through here.
Super duper secret fishing spot right over here behind these buildings.
Can't give you the exact location, but caught us some pretty good sized bass.
Caught us some pretty good fish right over here in this area somewhere. It was, you know, this is what, October the 24th. We rode around last night. Quite a few geese was in the area, you know, flying through.
So this is the campground. Essentially, I would say there's probably, three loops?
Yeah.
You got your main loop, which is all full hookup. Then you have an outer row of that loop that is just water and electric only, but it's gonna be a little more shaded. And then you have a pretty cool little area. It's like a secluded area with a loop that we'll look at. I think it's probably three or four pull throughs and a couple back ends.
54 total.
354. I think it's important to note too, the park has a new park manager.
Yep.
Who is very dedicated
to his job.
Yeah.
Trying to get a lot more things for the children to do.
As you see, this park is pretty full.
Mm-hmm. And this, like I said, this is Sunday morning. Some people have already been pulling out, I'd seen.
Mm-hmm.
So here's where we're breaking off to the right. This is going to take you to the water and electric only sites.
I'm going to tell you, this little secluded area back here is pretty legit. If you don't mind camping with just electric and water.
It's real nice back here. You're real secluded. Real open. Lots of room for games. Kickball, football, whatever you can think of. Check out the cabins. The cabins are real nice. They're on the water. They're over the water.
Dump station?
This is the dump station.
I've never used it.
Not once.
See how easy it is to get into. Oh, yeah.
I think you can make it.
And the bushes back right there a bit.
Yeah.
Plenty of room.
Yes, yeah, and I think there's two more around them.
Nice little cabins out on the water.
And I've known a few people that stayed in them, and they said they're real nice. You got a little pier with boat slips.
Good fishing around all them boat slips.
Somebody always in there.
That may be the super duper secret.
Maybe.
We don't know about it.
And then, you know, we was told yesterday that the others at the marina where people pay to have their boat slips, there's some super duper secret fishing spots over there. You just have to know the person that rents the boat slip.
You will get in trouble.
You will get in trouble.
Somebody else's structure.
And these are the what they would call the lodges.
Yeah.
Were there four of them in here?
Boardwalk goes all the way back
to the road.
Across the road to that pavilion out there.
I'm sure you might could come over in here and see a black bear at one of these lodges. They have multiple signs that say black bear habitat, don't fail to feed the wildlife over here.
They are wooden cabins, and so all the barbecue grills are out here in the parking lot.
Yeah, are in the parking lot. No fires in the cabin.
We just trying to catch a good time, even if it takes all night. Pass that bottle around the campfire, sipping apple pie moonshine. Yeah, we picking on them guitars just right. Everybody singing Dixieland delight. Like a barber on a wet line. We just trying to catch a good time. 80 degrees and the sun ain't even out. We got a spot a couple miles out of town.
Thanks for watching our channel. Like, subscribe,
and hit the bell.
And comment
below.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
No other plans other than to relax. We ain't worried about tomorrow from where we at.